how to flush your central line with saline and heparin.
In this video, I will show you how to flush your central line with saline and heparin. For more information, see the central line care packet from your SCCA care team. If you have questions after watching this video, contact your care team.
Before you start, gather your supplies. You will need 2 saline syringes, 2 heparin syringes, 2 alcohol wipes, and 1 pair of clean medical gloves. Step 1, gel or wash your hands. Step 2, place supplies on a clean surface and remove syringes from their packages. Step 3, put on gloves. Using a twisting motion, scrub the end cap with an alcohol wipe for 15 seconds. Allow cap to dry for 5 seconds. Step 4, prepare 1 saline syringe. Point the syringe, cap up, and remove the cap. Carefully remove the air bubbles. Step 5, without touching the tip of the end cap, insert the saline syringe into the center of the cap. Once inserted, turn clockwise. Step 6, unclamp the central line. Step 7, slowly begin flushing with saline, starting and stopping while you flush. This technique is very important. It keeps your line clear and open. Step 8, clamp the central line, keeping your thumb on the plunger end of the syringe. Always place the central line clamp on the thick, reinforced area of the line. Step 9, remove the syringe, holding the end cap and not the line. Throw the syringe away in a regular garbage can. Step 10, same lumen. Repeat steps using a heparin syringe. Leave 2 milliliters of fluid in the syringe. Leave 2 milliliters of fluid in the syringe. Repeat steps for your other lumens. After flushing your lumens, remove your gloves, gel or wash your hands, place lumens into a clean cloth pouch and secure your line. If you have any questions or concerns, contact your care team.